Here again? I thought I fixed everything.
What did you say, Max?
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. The transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
Eat shit and die.
Good answer. Good answer. Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Oh. I had to let Victoria Chase go.
You let her?
Don't be stupid, okay? She's exactly where she deserves to be.
No.
Oh. As if you care. Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste. Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck! He burned my diary.
Always.
That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you. Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside? Like I said, something weird. There's that fear. It's an honor working with you on these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Please. Don't do this.
This final dose won't hurt. I I promise. This final dose won't hurt. No more nosebleeds.
Wait, hold on. Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh, you got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
Would you take one last picture of me? I want to be your best subject.
I almost don't believe that, but I think you've finally learned from me. This final dose won't hurt. And I promise you.
Would you take one last picture of me? I want to be your best subject.
I almost don't believe that, but I think you've finally learned from me. This final dose won't hurt.
Jesus. David Madsen. He's out cold. Good. I always hated that fascist fuck. Everybody at Blackwell did, right, Max? Okay, let's try this one.
And I promise you.
And would you mind turning off the lights? They make me squint, so I won't look good for the shot.
Now, you're thinking like a real photographer. And I don't want your last memory to be bad lighting.
I promise, this final dose won't hurt.
Could you please at least play some music so I can drift away?
Even at the end, you're still a dreamer, Max. That's a nice trait.
Now I'm a little bit crazy, out of my mind. I'm going slightly strange in the head. It's all a little bit hazy, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna stay screwy instead. And I'm a little.
Hold it!
What?
Hold it!
What?
And I promise you, no more nosebleed.
Excuse me, but my throat is scratchy. Can I please have some water?
Of course. I don't want you to be uncomfortable. This final dose won't hurt.
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that? No gun. No balls.
Jefferson, it's over!
You are not going to stop me!
Jefferson, it's over!
You are not going to stop me! David Mattson! Of course.
Jefferson, it's over!
David! Kick that table!
Yes, sir!
David Mattson! Not going to stop me!
Jefferson, it's over!
Grab your gun now!
Got it!
Oh, crap! You are not going...
Jefferson, it's over!
Grab that bottle!
So... You are not going to stop me!
Jefferson, it's over! Jefferson, it's over!
You are not going to stop!
Jefferson, it's over!
You are...
Jefferson, it's over!
Oh, Lord, Max. Are you okay? Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You brought me here. Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson, now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe. He burned everything, including all of my photos. Warren! Yes! I can use that picture he took of us. Shit, no signal. Thanks, Mr. Jefferson, but you won't need this anymore.
I had no idea he was this sick.
David? Are you okay?
Look at this place. It feels like hell.
Jefferson was gonna kill me. Like he did to Victoria Chase.
Oh, no. I always suspected that son of a bitch.
I never did. Until too late.
You shouldn't have to suspect your teacher.
He wasn't a real teacher. He just wanted to lecture. It was part of his sick plans.
I wasn't surprised when you accused Nathan of drugging Kate Marsh. I thought so too. And Max, I treated Kate like shit. I know she's a good person, but I'm not. I hope I get to tell her that soon.
Me too. I think that would make her very happy.
I knew Nathan Prescott was a threat. They just waited too long to neutralize him.
Jefferson already did. They had some weird father-son thing going on. But Nathan killed Rachel, and Jefferson had to use him as a scapegoat.
That pervert was pulling all this shit right under my nose, too. I could have stopped him and Nathan if only... I wasn't so stupid.
No. I told Principal Wells Nathan had a gun and almost used it. But he didn't want to believe me. I should have been more loud.
We all make decisions we regret. But I have to admit, I'm impressed by you. And Chloe. And your investigation. I had all the high-tech toys while you had each other.
Maybe she learned from you.
I think she only learned how to hate my guts. I'm sure you know I hit her the other day.
I know you're sorry.
I'm not gonna make any excuses for my behavior. I tried to be a good soldier, but I wasn't so great. I tried to be a good father, too, but when Joyce kicked me out, I had nothing.
I'm so sorry about that. I didn't want that to happen.
I should never have set up those surveillance cams. Or kept all those files.
I'm going to tell Joyce I was wrong about you. She does love you. It's pretty obvious.
I try not to use my service as an excuse, but... it's hard to come home after war. Most people don't know or care what it's like. Except Joyce. She gave me hope. A new life.
And you saved mine. Chloe, she would be proud of you.
I just want to see her safe with her mother. I promised Joyce I would go see a family counselor. I'll start by apologizing to Chloe. I don't expect her to call me Dad, but maybe she'll stop calling me Step Douche. So, where is Chloe?
David, Chloe is dead.
This isn't happening. It can't. No, God. Not Chloe. Max, are you sure? Are you...
Yes, I saw her. I saw Jefferson kill her in the junkyard. Last night.
Last night? When I was feeling sorry for myself in my hotel room? I promised Joyce that I would protect her and Chloe. How can I face her and explain this? I never even told Chloe that I... God damn it!
You killed my wife's child, you sick fucker! And you took away my stepdaughter!
David, wait!
Max, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to see that. What a mess. What have I done? All that time I wasted with surveillance. Chloe, I'm sorry. Joyce, I failed you. My family.
You didn't fail. You did your best.
Max, you better get outside. You've seen enough of this room.
David, thank you for saving me.
You killed my Chloe.
Jesus. All these lives destroyed. Rachel, Chloe, Kate, even Nathan.
Right under my nose.
Tell Joyce. What? I wish I could keep killing you forever. Why can't I just wake up? Let this be a nightmare.
Jefferson is dead now. But I can still bring Chloe back to life.
Good God, it's a studio.
David, are you okay?
This place, it feels like hell.
Jefferson was...
Oh, no. I always suspected that son of a bitch.
I never did.
You shouldn't have to suspect.
He wasn't a real t-
I wasn't surprised. And Max.
Me too.
I knew Nathan.
Jefferson.
That pervert was pulling all this shit right under my nose, too.
No. I told Principal Wells Nathan had a gun, and...
We all make decisions.
Maybe she learned from you.
I think she only learned how to hate my guts. I'm sure you know I hit her the other day.
I
know. I'm not gonna make any excuses for my behavior. I tried to be a good father, too, but...
I'm so sorry about...
I shouldn't...
I'm going...
I try not to use my servant...
And you
I just want to...
David, she was pretty stressed out, so, she went to go, medicate before I ended up in here. So, she's okay.
Oh, thank God. For once, I'm happy Chloe's a stoner.
David, I have to go outside and get some real air and use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier. I'm glad Chloe has a best friend like you. Go on now. You've seen enough of this room.
Okay, teacher. Let's see what kind of photo evidence you shit all over this computer.
I could have told David the truth. He deserves it.
Oh, Rachel.
How could anybody?
You are gonna fry for this.
Freedom. Holy shit. This storm is real. I need to find Warren. Yes! Warren, can you hear me? Never mind. Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Whales Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are. I don't think the storm's getting smaller. I'm kind of scared.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
Culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, how do I pay all those taxes?
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say, I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody killed me. Mr. Jefferson, it's coming for me now. All this shit be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
Warren is at the Two Wheels Diner. Hurry up.
Is anybody out there?
Hey!
Please.
That guy is trapped. I have to help everybody I can. Are you okay?
Once I get the hell out of here, I've been hauling loads way too long in this shithole town.
You better go now.
And I ain't never coming back. You need a lift?
No, thanks. I have to find a friend.
You go, girl. You go.
I can't believe this is real. Death is everywhere. It's following me. I need to figure this out. Alyssa needs help again.
Help me, Jeff! Somebody help me! Please! Help me get down! What's happening?
Go on, Alyssa! Take my hand! Other people. How can I get out of here? stuck here unless I put out this fire first. He's dead. Electrocuted.
This can't be the end.
Come on! You have to get out of here right now!
I need to breathe. I need Eric. No more storms.
You should get out of here!
The whole town is dying.
Okay. I better hurry to the diner over there. I need Warren's photo.
Thank you.
on, Max. Stop that fire. See the two wheels look like that. I'd see the two wheels look like that. World, but not if I can change it. Look at that. This tornado might be the end of the world, but not if I can change it. Not if I can change it. Look at that. This tornado might be the end of the world. But not if I can change it. I never thought I'd see the two of them.
Yes! I never thought I'd see the two wheels look like that. Of the world, but not if I can change it. The monsters are actually the people here. I should have warned her. I never even asked her name. So selfish. Oh no. Officer Perry died before I could help him. It's too late now.
not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado warning has been...
Trust me. I'm trying to figure out how. I swear.
Issued for Arcadia Bay and surrounding counties. The emergency broadcast system is now...
Go get him, Juliet.
Max. Oh, Max. Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay?
Yes. What about you guys?
Two whales is barely standing now. I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there.
I know.
Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
Are you okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. I should have seen it coming.
So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help.
Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman.
Frank, I'm so glad you're here.
Yeah, makes two of us. Now, if only I had Rachel back. Now, Max, what about that info I gave you? Did you and Chloe find out what happened to her?
Oh, Frank. I don't know how to say this, so I just will. Rachel is dead.
No, please. Please, no, no, not Rachel. She can't fucking be. Are you sure? I mean, how do you know?
We used the names you gave us to track down a farmhouse. My professor, Mark Jefferson, has this creepy photo torture room. And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Pompidou hated him! Yeah. You saw Rachel?
Yes. I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson and he killed her.
How? How did he kill her?
He used some drug and gave her an overdose.
An overdose? The only way Nathan could have done that is if I sold it to him. I killed my lioness. No. What have I done? Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's going to jail. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel? Oh, God. She was the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me. It's not how it happened. I would never have stopped her from going after her dreams.
I know. She obviously cared about you, Frank.
Rachel cared about a lot of people. Especially Chloe. But now I see why Rachel dug her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
Chloe would appreciate that.
You know, the one time I met my dad, the bastard quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, to do the right thing. Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max. Don't get me wrong, kid. I still think you're weird. But you're cool.
the people here. At least Frank still has Pompidou at his side.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
You should have done that a long time ago. Damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh, yeah. You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa! Is that all?
I think that the storm started, everything started when I found out I could rewind time. There's no way this is just a coincidence, right?
Max, not only the storm, but the eclipse, the birds, the whales, everything.
All because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known. You know, I want to kill that son of a bitch. Where is he?
Busted. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
Warren, I know this all sounds insane, but you're the only other person who I can count on now. I wish we had more time together. Do you believe me?
Max, of course I believe you. You're the most amazing person I've ever met. And I'm glad you trust me.
Always. I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
Hey. Be careful out there.
For luck.
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say...
I know. course you do. I'm going to make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
We got no time for this shit. Come on, Max. Chloe! Jesus, dude, what is up with you? I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me, too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. He's gonna...
Sorry, Warren.
...get to Rachel. Chloe, wait! Listen! I can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once! Fine, Max. I'm listening. Chloe, you can't go in that party. You're gonna die if you do.
You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that.
You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down.
You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you. And others.
Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit! Nathan is the fucking serial killer! We saw the proof! Now excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
Nathan is dead, and you're in danger.
That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Because I was there.
Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
Chloe... Jefferson drugged and kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't.
Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who dragged you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet.
No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
Chloe, I'm gonna tell you the truth, no matter what. I changed your past, and I had to make a terrible choice, and
Max, please tell me. I won't be mad at you.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. But Chloe, there was no way I could do that. I had to return to this timeline. To see you again. I had to.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again. You're right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive. I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder? Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us and he can actually stop him. Right? I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore. Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the darkroom, I'd be dead right now. Max, I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you, but I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan? We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger. Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion. Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo. Will you believe me? I'll always believe you, Chloe.
That the real Max is back. So how was your time trip, dude?
Shut up. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Oh, both of us. I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked. It actually worked. You're with me again.
Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And you traveled through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over. And I hope it was worth it. I don't blame you for wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
Come on. I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. I'm nobody.
You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
And for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice.
I'd like to think that, too. We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse.
Chloe, look. The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. Ugh, I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it. Just stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on that. God, look at that. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge. The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on!
Chloe...
I've got your back, Max.
Alfred Hitchcock famously called film Little Pieces of Time.
I'm back in class. What the hell?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory and our
sorrow. I have to listen to this Jefferson lecture again. This might be hell.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
Okay, this is messed up. Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody? Bueller?
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and don't freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yet.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured. Right?
What's going on?
And frankly, it's bullshit.
Nobody even cares?
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
Everybody's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time? This doesn't make sense. I don't care if this is a dream or a nightmare. I'm taking this picture. This is a nightmare. I want to wake up. Me? Are you kidding? Oh, that's too creepy. You didn't die, Kate. You're alive. Not yet, you bastard. Holy shit. Look at all these dead birds. This can't be real. Rachel didn't deserve any of this. I'm not going to take the bait. I'm not.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my darkroom. Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way. I've been dreaming of the day when you would finally tell me. I love you, Mr. Jefferson.
Call me Mark. We need to play catch up on all the time we've wasted. Especially since there's nobody left in your life. I love you too, Max.
This can't be real. I don't believe it.
Hey, Kate. Max, why did you stop me from jumping? What kind of friend are you? You never understood me or what happened to me. Now my family will never leave me alone. And that means I'll always be alone. Thanks to you.
Kate, that's not true. I've always been your friend. This hall never ends. I better find something. Chloe, help me. Victoria's room has to be nearby. This one is for Samuel. Thank God I'm myself again. Now I know where to go.
Well, I have a new set.
Don't try to hide, Max! Get over here! Let me capture you!
Jefferson is coming after
Max,
me again.
You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die. Please understand, Max. The only place I can be myselfie is in the dark room. What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your
Maybe
professor.
Maybe I'll be
Max.
Safe in the lighthouse. Maybe I'll wake up.
Fellow Max! You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die. Please understand, Max. The only place I can be myselfie is in the dark room. What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor for life. I realize now you'll never be an artist, much less a photographer. Come here, Max. Class is dismissed.
Hey, Max.
Hey.
Max! Hey, Max.
Hey.
Max?
Hey.
Max. Oh, Max! Max. Thank you.
now, Max! Hey.
This is Principal Wells, and I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield. Attention! I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances that I promise to investigate after I get my drink on. Will Max Caulfield please come to the dark room immediately? I repeat, Max Caulfield, to the dark room, now! Max? Max? Good evening, Blackwell. This is Principal Wells. And I'm here to drop the Miss Caulfield. Good evening, Blackwell. This is Principal Wells. And I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield. Attention. I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances that I promise to investigate.
Hello, Max.
Wait, Max.
Yes, Max. You can also manipulate time. Okay. So my rewind power does work here. I can use it if I'm careful.
Attention. I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under...
Hello, Max.
Good evening. Good evening, Black...
Max.
Good evening, Miss Caulfield. Blackwell, this is Principal Wells, and I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield. Max... Blackwell, this is Principal Wells, and I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield. Miss Caulfield. Blackwell, this is Principal Wells, and I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield. Attention, I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances that I promise to investigate.
Hello, Max.
Blackwell, this is Principal Wells, and I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield. Attention, I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances that I promise to investigate after I get my drink on. Will Max Caulfield please come to the dark room immediately? I repeat, Max Caulfield, to the dark room, now! Excuse me. Can everybody hear me? If you know the whereabouts of Miss Caulfield, please tie her up and inform me or David Madsen. She's wanted for the death of Chloe Price and Rachel Amber. Thank you.
Blackwell, this is Principal Wells, and I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield. Attention. I regret to announce that one of your fellow
classmates... Damn it, Max! Wake up!
...has died under tragic circumstances that I promise to investigate after I get my drink on. Will Max Caulfield please come to the dark room immediately? I repeat, Max Caulfield, to the dark room. Now! Excuse me. Can everybody hear me? If you know the whereabouts of Miss Caulfield, please tie her up and inform me or David Madsen. She's wanted for the death of Chloe Price and Rachel Amber. Thank you. Good evening, Blackwell. This is Principal Wells, and I'm here to drop...
Right? Max, where are you? Max, come out to play. Come out to play! Ape, ape, ape! Who wants to go ape? Go ape, go ape, ape, ape! You dig my
this
wheels,
this is like
Max?
An evil maze.
Get in the car. I'll take you for a ride. Get in the car!
Given that scholarship of
Max, I know you're in here. You can run, but you can't hide from your white knight. Give it up!
Nobody will miss Max or her friend.
What's
Chloe
up with you and that blue-haired loser? You need an alpha male, baby.
The squirrels hate you.
Miss Price can't just show up at Blackwell in a
Max,
wheelchair and
imagine
think we're going
if
to accommodate
we
her every
room together. I have.
Do you have a scarf I can borrow, Max?
I wish I could press a button and blow this whole fucking school up.
I said get in the car now! We'll cruise to the drive-in and you'll be close to me forever and we'll go ape.
Come over here, young Max.
Oh.
You're my spirit animal. Too bad you didn't become friends with the Tabanga.
Did that get you hot when you saw me fuck up Nathan? I did.
Well, shit, Warren. That is too weird. Fucking scary.
Max, where are you?
Just in case I need evidence.
Come out to play, eh? I know you're in here. You can run, but you can't hide from your white knight. Give it up! What's up with you and that blue-haired loser? You need an alpha male, baby.
Too bad you didn't become friends with the Tabanga.
Max, imagine if we were in that dark room together. I have. I said get in the car now! We'll cruise to the drive-in and you'll be close to me forever and we'll go ape, ape, ape!
make sure you never snoop around his room again. Come over here, young Max. You're my spirit animal. Too bad you didn't become friends with the Tabanga.
Miss, wait, Max.
Max. Max, you're my spirit animal.
Marsh would have jumped off that roof. Could blame Miss Caulfield and finally get her kicked out of Blackwell. She's a bad influence.
Come on, Max.
If only Kate Marsh would have jumped off that roof. Could blame Miss Caulfield and finally get her kicked out of Blackwell. She's a bad influence.
You can't escape my surveillance, Missy.
How can I tell Max's parents that she's...
Come on, Max. Just admit that you're jealous of my service record. Admit it! Come on, Max. Just admit that you're jealous of my...
If only Kate Marsh would have jumped off that roof. If only Kate Marsh would have jumped off that roof.
Admit it!
Too bad you didn't become friends with the Tabanga. Max. You're my spirit animal.
Kate Marsh would have jumped off that roof. Could blame Miss Caulfield and finally get her kicked out of Blackwell.
With the Tabanga.
She's a bad influence.
We'll go ape.
Stop!
If only Kate Marsh would have jumped off that roof. Could blame Miss Caulfield and finally get her kicked out of Blackwell. She's a bad influence.
You can't escape my surveillance, Missy.
How can I tell Max?
And
hold on, Max. Kate Marsh would have jumped off that roof, Max. Could blame Miss Caulfield and finally get her kicked out of Blackwell. She's a bad influence.
You can't escape my surveillance, Missy.
How can I tell Max's parents that she's a nosy little bitch?
Max. Come over.
Then finally get her kicked out of Blackwell. She's a bad influence. Max?
Shit! I need to rewind and do something fast!
Get her kicked out of Blackwell. She's a bad influence.
You can't escape my surveillance, Missy.
How can I tell Max's parents that she's a nosy little bitch?
You're a stone.
I knew I should have given that scholarship to Victoria instead of Max.
Hey, bitch! You can get me expelled.
You thought I was harassing Kate, but I was helping her. What the hell did you do for her?
Hey, Max, you're just jealous.
Blackwell, she's a bad influence.
You can't escape my surveillance, Missy.
Blackwell, she's a bad influence.
While you do nothing and want
Max. Friends with the Tabanga.
She's a bad influence.
While you do nothing and want.
You can't escape my surveillance.
The squirrels hate you. And they're hungry. Do you have a scarf I can borrow, Max? Max.
Well, she's a bad influence.
You can't escape my surveillance.
Look at me. She's a bad influence.
Well, you do nothing and whine.
Oh.
Victoria, actually do the work while you do nothing.
Hey! Max!
She's a bad influence.
You can't escape my surveillance, Missy.
How can I tell Max's parents that she's a nosy little bitch?
And you can't.
can't keep saving her over and...
Stop!
She's a bad influence.
You can't escape my surveillance, Missy.
Bad influence.
You can't escape my surveillance, Missy.
How can I tell Max's parents that she's a nosy little bitch?
Do you have a scarf I can borrow?
Admit it, Max. You're a stoner!
Stop right now!
Actually, do the work.
You can't escape my surveillance, Missy.
How can I tell Max's parents that she's a nosy little bitch?
If I can borrow Max.
Admit it, Max. You're a stoner! A pothead! A weed!
Max! You think and why?
You can't escape!
My surveillance,
how can
Missy?
I tell Max's parents that she's a nosy little bitch?
Escape my surveillance,
how can
Missy?
I tell Max's parents that she's a nosy little bitch?
Admit
I knew
it,
I should have given that scar.
You're a stoner!
Instead of
a pothead! A weed junkie!
Hey.
Over and over.
Admit it.
Get your bony ass over here.
Where are you looking?
I'm gonna cut you open, freak! Those were my beans, Max! Those were my fucking beans!
Max!
I want to share my gift with you. Don't you dare.
I sure hope you don't think we're buddies now.
Max! Come back in the dark room. I know you're dying for it.
Psst! Max! Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer.
Rachel!
Come on down.
Just like her last name, I can finally see right through her skin and feel that cold.
Oh, man. You should have heard Chloe smack talk you. It was brutal. But of course, I see what she's talking about now.
You will be my greatest portrait, Max.
If you've took some
you
of my
seen Rachel,
maybe you'd be
my
a lot
blood spattered angel.
The lighthouse is over there.
Get your bony ass
Max,
over here.
Rachel,
I'm gonna cut you open,
Rachel.
Freak.
She gave great head, especially after I dug.
Those were my beans, Max. Those were my fucking beans.
Where are you looking?
There you are!
Hey, Max!
Max,
I sure
Rachel
hope you don't think we're buddies now.
She gave great head. Especially after I dug her body up to be with her one final time. Why are you looking at me like that?
Psst! Max! Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer.
Max! Max?
Max. I sure hope you
Rachel
don't think we're buddies now.
Headshots. She gave great head. Especially after I dug her body up to be with her one final time. Why are you looking at me like that?
Max!
Oh, Max!
I sure
Max.
Hope you don't think
Rachel,
we're buddies now.
Hey. Max!
I sure hope you
Max.
Don't think we're buddies
Rachel
now.
Rachel
gave great headshots. She gave great head. Especially after I dug her body up to be with her one final time.
Hey, Max! Oh, Max!
I sure hope you don't think Max, we're buddies now.
Rachel not only gave great headshots.
Max! Max?
I sure hope you don't think
Max,
we're buddies now.
Rachel not only gave great headshots, she gave great head. Especially after I dug her body up.
Hey, wait, wait!
Hey, Max!
I sure hope you don't think we're buddies
Max,
now.
Rachel not only gave great headshots, she gave great especially after I dug her body up to be with her one final time.
Psst! Max!
Max!
I sure hope you don't think we're buddies now.
Max! Rachel not only gave great headshots.
Hey!
Oh, Max!
I sure hope you don't think we're buddies now.
Psst. Max. Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on down. Oh, man. You should have.
Oh
heard
no. Bottles. This might be hell.
But of course, I see what she's talking about now.
It's gonna be so sweet when I bury your carcass next to Rachel and do an epic photo shoot.
Max.
You took some.
Max!
Maybe I wanna share.
Well, these ones aren't too hard to find.
You need to get high like Rachel. Some drugs.
Max, sit down. You're taking a timeout, no matter what. If this is my nightmare, let me have one sanctuary. Of course, this is where Chloe and Rachel used to hide from the world. But I can't hide for long. Whatever reality I'm in feels like a bad dream. Am I just not learning my lesson? Maybe your real lesson is to get out of this place. Just don't be afraid, Max. Let them be afraid of you.
Hey, Max, do you want to say hello to Rachel? She's posing for me in hell.
Psst, Max. Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer.
Holy fucking shit, Max. That was hilarious when you guys dug up Rachel's
man.
Body.
You should have heard Chloe smack talk you. It was brutal. But, of course, I see what she's talking about now. If you took some of my drugs, maybe you'd be a lot happier.
Nobody ever helped me, Max. Especially you.
Max, you need to get high like Rachel. Want some drugs?
Hey, Max, what the fuck ever you gonna do now?
Freddy Krueger better not show up or I'll scream.
Just like a zombie model in the dirt. dirt. Just bone, meat, and maggots. Oh, I would be all over that shit. You want to take pictures?
Psst. Max. Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on down.
Just because I'm mentally ill doesn't mean I deserve to die.
You should have heard Chloe smack talk you. It was brutal. But of course, I see what she's talking. If you took some of my drugs, maybe you'd be a lot happier.
When did I get bad bottle karma?
Now that Rachel's dead, it's time for you to die too, skank. Gotcha!
Max, don't fuck around! Rewind!
Wait!
Max, don't fuck around! Rewind!
I sure hope you don't think we're buddies now. Psst! Max!
Max? Hey, Max!
I sure hope you don't think we're buddies now. I sure hope you don't think
you could have seen Rachel, my blood-spattered angel.
Stop!
Max.
I sure hope you don't think we're buddies now.
You could have seen Rachel.
Max. Max.
I sure hope you don't think we're buddies now.
You could have seen Rachel. My blood
Hey, Max!
Oh, Max!
You don't think we're buddies now. If only you could have seen Rachel, my blood-spattered angel.
Max!
I wonder how we'll get around this.
Max!
You don't think we're buddies now.
If only you could have seen Rachel. My blood-spattered angel.
Was there one more left?
Rachel not only gave great hitch.
Oh, Max!
I have to rewind now.
Hey, Max.
You could have seen Rachel. My blood-spattered. So sweet when I bury your carcass next to Rachel and do an epic photo shoot. Hey, Max, what the fuck ever you get?
Stop right now!
Max, rewind now! I better rewind right now.
I wonder how we'll get around this.
Get over here!
My blood spattered angel. Psst. Max.
Max.
Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer.
Great.
Come on down.
Especially after I dug her body up to be with her one final time. Why are you looking at me?
Oh, man. You should have heard Chloe smack talk you. It was brutal. But of course, I see what she's talking about now.
Max. Max!
Hey! Stop, Max!
Max, me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on down.
Max!
Nobody ever helped me, Max.
Max!
Nobody ever helped me, Max.
Stop!
I have to rewind, now!
Psst! Max! Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer.
Stop!
Psst. Max.
Max.
Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on down.
What the fuck ever you gonna do now that I'm dead?
Stop, Max!
Never help me, Max. Especially you.
Oh,
Max!
Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on down.
Hey, Max. What the fuck ever-
Get over here!
Ever help me, Max. Especially you.
You should have heard Max!
Max!
Never help me, Max. Especially you.
Oh,
stop!
Psst. Max. Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on down. Oh, man. You should have heard Chloe smack. If you took some of my drugs, maybe you'd be a lot happier.
Me, maggots. Oh, I would be all over that shit. You want to take pictures?
Hey, Max, do you want to say hello to Rachel? She's posing for me in hell.
just because I'm...
Please let that be the last one.
Mean I deserve to die, Max.
Max!
Ever help me, Max.
There you... Max. Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on down.
Especially after I dug her body up to be with her one final time. Why are you looking at me?
Oh, man. You should have heard Chloe smack talk you. It was brutal. But of course, I see what she's talking about now.
Max. Max! I want to share my gift with you. Don't you dare.
If you took some of my drugs, maybe you'd be a lot happier.
Max! Come back in the dark room. I know you're dying for it.
Get your bony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
Rachel. Rachel Amber.
Those were my
just
beans,
like
Max!
Name,
those were my fucking
right
beans!
And feel that cold, rotting flesh.
I sure hope you don't think we're buddies now.
You will be my greatest portrait, Max.
Psst.
If
Max.
Only you could have seen Rachel.
Me and Rachel are floating down here.
My blood-spattered angel.
Come on down.
Be strong. You have to.
Max. Rachel,
oh, man, you should have heard Chloe smack talk you.
Especially
it was brutal.
Her body
but of course, I see what she's talking about now.
Why are you looking at me like that?
If you took some of my drugs, maybe you'd be
Max.
A lot happier.
Max! I want to share my gift with you. Don't you dare.
Get your bony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
Max, come back in the dark room.
Those were my beans, Max. Those were my fucking beans.
Rachel. Rachel Amber.
I sure hope
just
you
like
don't think we're buddies now.
I can finally see right through her skin and feel that cold. Rotting flesh.
Psst. Max. Me and Rachel are floating
you
down here
will be
in
my
the
greatest
sewer.
Portrait, Max.
Come on down.
If only you could have seen Rachel.
Oh, man.
My blood.
Max! Max?
Max. Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on down.
What the fuck ever you gonna do now that I'm dead? Oh man, Rachel looked just like a zombie model in the dirt. Just bone, meat, and maggots. Oh, I will be honest.
Max, you need to get high.
I need proof that bottles were out to get me, just in case.
Thank you.
you took some of my drugs, me...
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am, when your mom is away.
I'll let her know that.
Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Winds. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us
you
to
are
feast
ridiculous.
Upon. You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's $1 for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please. Shit, where are those keys?
$1 for the swear jar!
You're bankrupting me! Aha! You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
How long will this nightmare go on?
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber, but not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh, Christ, I know. And she never shuts up, does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Holy shit, Warren. Max is trying to play us both.
I guess she's not as innocent as she acts.
Not when she's trying to hook up with both of us.
I only want to go ape with you, Chloe. Come here.
God damn, you are a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you want a party? I got a drugstore in my room.
Oh, shit. Look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie. See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra. Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman. Not a little girl like Max.
I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot. I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Why did you get rewind powers? You don't even know how to use them. Rachel's dead and you're still alive? Life is so not fair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real Storm.
Great. Numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code?
Why doesn't the mirror reflect any of the numbers?
the hell is wrong with this mirror? What the hell is wrong with this mirror? What the hell is wrong with this mirror? hell is wrong with this mirror? What the hell is wrong with this mirror? I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode. What the hell is wrong with this mirror? What the hell is wrong with this mirror? the hell is wrong with this mirror? Don't kill us, Max!
I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Right when I was about to start a new life in California.
I can't believe you kissed me. Now you're going to kill me?
Max, please save us.
Save the Bigfoots, Max. Please.
Shit, Max. I thought we were on the same team. Now I'll die alone.
Max, I hope you do the right thing. I hope.
I can't believe you kissed me.
So this is how Max gets her revenge?
Going to kill me?
Max, you saved my life. Gave me the chance to catch one more fish.
I've already lived forever.
I can't believe you kissed me.
Maybe you can help others live, too.
You're going to kill me? Like
a dog. So this is how Max gets her revenge on.
Cool. Wow, Max. Right when I finally find a cool chick to date, you have to kill us off. This sucks.
I know I haven't been the best principal to you, but you've been a great everyday hero for us.
Please save us.
I wish we had been friends, Max. But please, don't let me die like this. I'm still a teenager.
Max, I truly am sorry for being such a bastard. You would have been cool to hang out with. I just don't want everybody else to suffer like me.
Who are you? Holy shit, are you cereal? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers? I tried to help. I only wanted to do the right thing.
No, you only wanted to be popular. And once you got these amazing powers, your big plan was to trick people into thinking you give a rat's ass.
I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends.
By telling people what they want to hear? You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own.
That's not true. I have great friends, and I've used my powers for good.
Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite. You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you.
That was not my fault, you son of a bitch.
Don't you dare talk about our mom that way. What about the crap that was your fault?
Wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe?
You think she's worth all that?
We all are. This isn't about Chloe, or even me anymore.
Gosh, you're so selfless now, Mahatma Max. It's too bad you pissed your power away on high school drama.
Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do.
Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you'll have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel.
Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore.
I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she's our friend? That she respects us in any way?
Man, you are so stupid.
I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy...
Oh, hell, speak of the devil.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on! Rock out, girl!
Yo, turn it off! Turn it off! You need to hide now! My stepdad will kill me!
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny,
I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes? Or
let's talk about your superpower. Epic! I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands. You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play. You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, girl.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also super-sized.
I don't feel so super.
Max, here, let me help you find a place to chill. You saved me again. Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time. I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin. Max, you better come check out these files.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll.
Cowabunga! Why, look, an otter in my water.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Hide! Hide! You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight.
Photobomb!
Photo hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
I double dare you. Kiss me now. Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond? I know, just daydreaming. That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother...
Not until I see it first! You know the rules, Dad! Dude, I am so lucky that my father is cool.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome! We are awesome!
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know. I'm glad we are, though.
Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend. Can we stop? This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that?
The golden hour.
Awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance.
Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse.
I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out.
Chloe, you're back. I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims. Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Rachel! Oh, Rachel, no, no, please not her!
Chloe.
Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry.
I loved her so much. How can she be dead? What kind of world does this? Who does this?
The only way.
I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago.
You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to
fuck that. No. No way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You prove that over and over again. even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate, Chloe. Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision.
Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, Max. You're the only one who can.
Max, it's time.
Chloe, I'm so, so sorry. I don't want to do this.
I know, Max. But we have to. We have to save everybody, okay? And you'll make those fuckers pay for what they did to Rachel. Being together this week, it was the best farewell gift I could have hoped for. You're my hero, Max.
Oh, Chloe, I'm gonna miss you so much.
I'll always love you. Now get out of here, please. Do it before I freak. And Max Caulfield, don't you forget about me.
Never.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
You don't know who the fuck I am, or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!